Fragile as spun glass, I would not battle for myself the toll claimed by the years. My heart song echoed note for note the falling of my tears. And is there yet a child of man above the hollow hill who hears my song and heeds my words and harks to magic still? Is there a mortal anywhere who longs for wonder yet? Or have they all forgotten those who never can forget? One evening when the stars above the hill were diamond bright, and all the woods were silvered by the full moon's gentle light, I took my harp and left the hall to play where wind blew free. When out among the shadows there approached me mortals three. They saw me and they heard me and came to me unafraid. Of years 'twixt child and grown were they, these two youths and a maid. And is there yet a child of man above the hollow hill who hears my song and heeds my words and harks to magic still? Is there a mortal anywhere who longs for wonder yet? Or have they all forgotten those who never can forget? Temptation came to lure them in, and yet I stayed my hand. For mortals often pine away when held in elven land. And so I only smiled and sang and held them with my song, to give me treasured memories when years grew cold and long. And then in kindness took their hands and sent them on their way, bewitched their minds quite clean of me, vanished with the day. And is there yet a child of man above the hollow hill who hears my song and heeds my words and harks to magic still? Is there a mortal anywhere who longs for wonder yet? Or have they all forgotten those who never can forget? All magic fades these latter days, hemmed in by iron cold. Yes, even magic such as mine, whose roots are deep and old. It were no kindness to these three to keep them by my side, to let them slowly fade with me for loneliness and pride. And so I let them go and only cast on them the spell to let me look into their lives, to see them safe and well. And is there yet a child of man above the hollow hill?
above the hollow hill, who hears my song and heeds my words and harks to magic still. Is there a mortal anywhere who longs for wonder yet? Or have they all forgotten those who never can forget? Content with that tonight, I thought to look ahead and saw them slain so uselessly, my parents' strife struck dead. It came to me to know then that they need not die by hate, that I might with my magic battle to avert their fate, that I could bring them back this night to dwell within my hall. So now against hate, iron and death, I go to pit my call. I call you now who came to me above my hollow hill. Now hear my song and heed my words and hearken to me. By love and magic bright, so come to me and bide with me. I fight for you this night.